Hello, good afternoon. Today we are hiking the Pacaya volcano, which is one of three active volcanoes here in Guatemala.
Fresh lava marshmallow. This is very quickly turning into the weirdest hike I've ever done.
We just took a 1.5 to 2 hour ride from Antigua, and now we're going to hike up the volcano. It's about a 1.5 to 2 hour climb for 3.5 kilometers.
So there are about 500 kids selling sticks here. I bought one, but it would be good for my knee and general impressiveness and tricks. It's turning out to be quite a party here.
So it begins.
There are a lot of guys offering horse rides up the mountain. In case you don't feel like going up anymore, can't make it anymore. And I say, taxi, Uber. We're gonna do it by ourselves. We got this, come on.
5 minutes into the hike, already getting warmed up.
Warmed up.
It's immediately...
I mean, this is not the main event.
It immediately started off with like a very, very steep part. Now it's still going up, but a bit better, so. Getting a bit warmer with this jacket on.
So the guy just said that even though it's very cloudy, very misty today, that may actually give us a better chance of seeing the lava coming out of the volcano when we get to the top. Just arrived to a viewpoint. The view is out of this world. So the guy was just saying that normally from that viewpoint, when the skies are clear, there's no fog, no mist, you can see three different volcanoes in the distance.
So far so good. Not too bad. Tempo's pretty great. Pace is pretty good, so.
It's pretty cool with these clouds. With the
literally
mist.
Pretty cool.
Literally pretty cool. What's pretty cool about them is that there is like this eerie feel to the volcano, no? It's like a bit eerie.
Yeah, it's
feel
true.
Like you're in a movie.
It's true. It feels like something's about to happen. Cue the magic music. Dun, 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 dun. See, something was about to happen. She started singing.
Bending dude.
I knew it was bad.
You can tell that the terrain is starting to change a little bit as well. This is like small volcanic rock instead of mud. I'm starting to doubt this part where this is good for seeing the lava in the mist. I'm a bit skeptical.
There's a group.
Where's the volcano?
Behind you.
It's like we're in a blizzard. This is very quickly turning into the weirdest hike I've ever done. What is this? Is this from last week?
Yeah.
Wow. Lava last from last week. You still have the mist, but you also have like a steam rising up from the volcano because these rocks are very hot. Now is not the time to fall.
Time to roast some marshmallows. Lisa! Hello.
Fresh lava marshmallow. It's good. You can really taste the lava in it.
Graceful. Lava roasted marshmallow. Tastes good. Not sure if it's healthy, but worth to recommend.
It's weird to think that just a week ago all of this was red flowing lava. So there are like semi-frequent eruptions then, no? We could just see the lava at the top, but now the mist is covering it again, but you could see like lava rolling down. The crater is right there. Would have been cool if you could see it, especially since Naik carried the drone and remote controller for the drone up the volcano, specifically to fly it towards the crater, which obviously in this weather we're not gonna do, but. Muy contento. Sí.
Actually, the fog is pretty cool. It gives like very eerie feeling to this lava landscape. It's like you're... Somebody's playing his drone. Oh my god. It's this eerie landscape, some kind of like post-apocalyptic or like some moon landscape. It's really cool. Really like it.
And we saw the top.
We saw lava flowing. Only for a few seconds, we did see it, so pretty cool. Now it's starting to get dark, so it's time to head down. And behind us, you can see this beautiful sunset. It's like really making it worth it to come here.
It's incredible. I mean, you incredible. Don't expect this on a volcano.
No. All right, let's use a bit of magic to at least make sure that we pretend like we see a sunset. Oh, wait, sorry, wrong one. This one's better. Looks very real, doesn't it?
Let's go for a swim. This video is brought to you by Snickers and Hungry People. So we hope you enjoyed the Pacaya volcano hike as much as we did. We know the views weren't perfect, but it was still a unique experience.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. And we saw the lava flowing from the top, so that was pretty, pretty cool. It was really an active volcano, so it's not every day that you can hike that.
So this was our last video, actually, for Guatemala.
Yeah.
We're leaving?
Tomorrow we're leaving to Colombia. We're flying to Medellin. We're going to Colombia, exploring Colombia. And we have a fan joining us, so you'll see her pop up as well.
Yes.
So to reward ourselves with our excellent hike that we did, we're now in Papi's barbecue place. It smells amazing. We saw some plates coming by, and oh, I'm so hungry now. Anyway, if you enjoyed it,
although we really loved Antigua. If you haven't seen our other videos on Antigua, you're here for Semana Santa. We had a blast. It was an incredible experience to be here during this time of the year. So if you haven't seen those videos yet, go back and check them out. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for the next one, because we know you want to go to Colombia. I can see it on your face. So
just bye.
Subscribe. Bye.
We're just arriving. It looks amazing. So hungry. We stopped filming so I can have my food.